Hey everybody, coming to you live, coming to you live from my living room here in Seattle, Washington. I'm trying to decide if I am indeed live. I think I see a couple of people popping up. There we go. Hello, Betsy. Hello, Dawn. Good to see you. Yeah, coming to you live. This is Sunday on the couch with Koch, episode 2. The Delta variant is just canceling a bunch of my gigs, so I'm back online, and I'm going to try and show up once a month, so here we are. So thank you so much for coming. There's Don McKinney, there's Beverly, there's Lou. Yay! Thanks everybody, thanks for coming. I know this is hard on Sunday, and there's football. And you know, lesbians love football. Of course, you know, other people love football too, but I know that a lot of you are really, you probably have two devices going at the same time. You're watching your football, and perhaps you're watching me or listening to me. That's all that I can ask for. My lovely wife is upstairs watching football as well. So, but I tried to pick that sweet spot in between games. So let me get started with some music. Hello, Marla, my lovely friend from high school. And hello, Patty. Hello, Rick. Hello from New York. Hello from Harlem. So good to see all of you. Let me just start singing. Hello, Nancy. Whoops. My clothes are starting to fall off. Let's see if I can do that. Okay. by the way, it is it's National Wife Appreciation Day, which is very important, and National Talk Like a Pirate Day. Arrgh. So both of those things are happening. It's also September, so I'm going to try and work all those themes in an hour. Wish me luck. So let's just start off with a little classic tune. Chains, my babies. Oh, I'm in the wrong key. There we go. Chains, my babies got me locked up in chains. And they ain't the was the first, Wife Appreciation Day, talking about being in chains, locked up in the chains of love. Okay, honey, it's going to get better. She says it better. She's upstairs, but she can still hear everything. Okay, can't get away with anything. Who else is here? There's Rick. There's Mary. Oh, hello, Mary. And, oh, Karen Scrindy. Hello, Karen Scrindy. I love her so much. Very good actress, musical theater, a friend of mine. There's Diane, and of course, I can't see shit here, so I'm just going to, I'll lean in and I'll say hello to you. Yeah, there's Sarah. Hello, Sarah. Thanks, everybody. So let's just move on here. That last song was a cookie song, I think. It's an old classic tune written by Carole King, I believe. And this next song, I used to be in a duo called with Lisa Spencer, called Lisa and Lisa. I know, we thought long and hard about that name. And of course, I sang with my brother, and it was David and Lisa. So, you know, we were pretty good about picking the band names. But while I was in Lisa and Lisa, we did that song, Chains, and we also did this next song called A Fine Romance. A fine romance with no kisses, a fine romance, my dear. This is, we could be like a couple of hot tomatoes, but you're as cold as yesterday's mashed potatoes. A fine romance, you won't nestle. A fine romance, you won't even wrestle. You're just as hard to land as the Ile de France. I never stand a chance. This is a fine romance. You're just as hard to land as my old maid aunt. I never stand a chance. This is a fine romance. A fine romance, my good woman, my strong, aged in the wood. Woman, you're calmer than seals in the Arctic Ocean. At least they slap their fins to express emotion. A fine romance with no clinches. A fine romance with no pinches. You never give the orchids ice and the glance. No, you like cactus plants. This is a fine romance. Yesterday's mashed potatoes. A fine romance, my good fellow. You take romance, I'll take jello. You're just as hard to let as the Ile de France. I never stand a chance. This is a fine romance. You're just as hard. This is a fine romance. A fine romance. Okay, another not. I'm getting to the love songs, hon. Getting to them. Hello. For those of you who just joined in, I'm Lisa Koch. It's Sunday on the Couch with Koch. Joining me here in my living room, hello, Jennifer Dixie. Are you guys still in Spain? Hello. Hello, Katie. Hello, Sarah. Yes, coming to you live from my home in Seattle. It's alternately raining and sunshine. So here we are. And it's National Wife Appreciation Day. For those of you who have wives, please appreciate them. It's also National Talk Like a Pirate Day. Arrgh. So you can whisper sweet pirate nothings in your wife's ear. Just go up right behind her and go arrgh, and see if that might get lucky tonight. So hello Carla, hello Margaret. That's my sister Margaret Koch, K-O-C-H. We agree to disagree on the pronunciation of our last names. So, yes, I have written a new topical medley. I played it for Lynn, my wife, last night, and I said, is it too angry? So I'm calling this the Pissed Off Medley, you know, because, I don't know, there's a lot of us who have done the right thing. We've done our part. We got our vaccines. We got our vaccinations. We've been wearing masks. We've done our part. And now the folks who decided that they don't want to get vaccinated are really kind of throwing a kink in the works. So this is called the Pissed Off Medley. Here we go. Let's see if I can do this.
On the first part of the summer, I was feeling all good and light. We were vaxxed with numbers coming down, and my gigs were looking bright. Then Delta, it came and infected the ones who were whack anti-vax. It's a hoax, and it's just a flu, so why your lungs are turning black? They've been taking orders for the horsewormer paste. Down at Tractor Supply, it's the rage. Ivermectin, it's gonna make you so blind, 'cause you just believe all you're reading online. La 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 la. Livestock. La 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 la. Horse paste. I hope that you don't OD, but wow, it's no surprise. Parasites.
The ICU is full. The ICU is full of unvaxxed assy holes. The ICU is full. I need my spleen removed. Don't have a heart attack. There ain't no bed for you. The ICU is full. ICU is full, beyond capacity, flown in from Idaho, 'cause they don't wear a mask. Pray you don't break your arm, appendicitis, no, there ain't no bed for you. The ICU is full. Mandate, mandate, Joe's not asking nicely. Vaccine mandate, get the jab, you infectious freaks. Oh, vaccine mandate, show me your card, stop breathing on me. Oh, vaccine mandate, will you get fired? You're awful whiny, I got no empathy, that makes two of us. Every other day, every other vax that you've had is fine, yeah. Diphtheria, pertussis, and tetanus, measles, mumps, and rubella, polio, and chicken pox, denier dipshits. Come gather round, people, wherever you roam, and admit the flood waters around you have grown, and accept it that soon you'll be burned out of home. If your future to you is worth saving, it's 120 and nowhere to go, for the climate is a changing. Just what makes a man disgust? He's in charge of my uterus. Maybe he's treasonous. Shush. Hands off of my puss. But the Supreme Court, the Supreme Court, now it's right-wingy stacked. The when an abortion bill from some Texas shields give the vigilante some clout. Oops, there goes a midnight ruling for. Oops, there goes no oral arguments. Oops, there goes a shadow docket tonight. Oh, I just lost my page. Oh, for Christ's sake, it was the last song. So polite, now it's old. I got no more fucks to give now. Well, I went and did my part. I got my jab and I keep my mask on. We're whooping round spewing droplets, spatting your useless information while you're in. I think that speaks for a lot of us. No more fucks to give. Fuckity fuck, fuck fuck, no more. Hey, okay, so that was the pissed off medley. I hope it wasn't too pissed off, but you know, that's kind of where we are. It's where we are. Hello, Eileen. yes. Hello, Jan. Hello, everybody that's here. So how about if we do, hello, AJ, hello, Sandy. I know it's crazy, isn't it? We just sit here and it's like, I don't feel like a compassionate person anymore. I just feel, you know, cranky. That's all right. Well, it's just be as nice as you can. That's all we can hope for. As I said, it is National Wife Appreciation Today, Appreciation Day today. And National Talk Like a Pirate Day, aaaargggh. So it's very special. The 19th, I guess, every September 19th, those things happen. So you must be nice to your wife and you must talk to her like a pirate. I could hear my wife is laughing. So, let's see who else. Oh, we got Renee. Thanks for coming, Renee. So I'm gonna do a little song. This, you know, is about kind of keep your hands off my clam. You know what I'm saying? You better think about what you're trying to do to me. Think, let your mind go, let yourself be free. Let's go back.
To find what a way to make a living, baby. Get
Got a little Aretha and a little Dolly all together. That's all right. That's okay. Alrighty. So, let's see. Who else is here? Hello, Susan. Hello. Hey, Barb Hawthorne, my friend from Tucson. It's so nice to see all of you here. Thank you for showing up on a Sunday in my living room. Just trying to play some music for us and get some funnies for us. As I said, you know, Delta kind of really threw a wrench in a lot of performers' recent schedules. You know, there was that really sweet spot in July where, gosh, it looked like everything was going back, and I had a couple of live gigs in Seattle, and then just all hell broke loose. So I do have my tip jars are posted there online, and if you can just remember heylisa.com, just hey, Lisa, H-E-Y-L-I-S-A.com. If you have the means to tip, I would be very appreciative. And if you don't have the means, this is just a nice free concert. But yeah, only if you have the means, and it really does help all of your performer friends keep going. And you know, I know we're gonna get there. We're learning to live with this. Broadway's open, which is fantastic. Masked up, you know, make everybody has to have vaccines, show their vaccine card and all that good stuff. So yeah, we're gonna get to it. But yeah, my gig's a little sparse right now. So I'm gonna do, this is a bona fide good old love song. And this is an Indigo Girls song that I forgot that I had learned for a friend's wedding. So I'm gonna see if I can do it right now.
Fool's gold, fool's gold.
talking about a difficult thing, and your eyes are getting wet. I took us for better and I took us for worse. Don't you ever forget it. The steel bars between me and a promise suddenly bend with ease. The closer I'm bound in love to you, the closer I am to free. 'Cause we're okay, we're fine. Baby, I'm here to stop your crying. Chase all the from your head. I'm stronger than the monster beneath your bed, smarter than the tricks played on your heart. We'll look at them together and we'll take them apart, adding up the total of a love that's true. Multiply life by the power of two.
My wife liked that one. Thank you, honey. That was actually a sweet love song. You know, we love those sweet loves. And gosh, that's a pretty song. That's Indigo Girls. And you know, we love them. Let's see. Oh, thank you, Rick Kingston. I will listen to that. He said that Michael Feinstein and Cheyenne Jackson sing The Power of Two. Nice. Hello, Rosie. Hello, Pamela. Hello, Melody. Hello, Elsa. Hello, Sherry. Hi, everybody. Shall I keep going here? Oh, we're doing good. So it is September. You know, I went back. We've been doing this. I've been doing concerts from the couch for so long. I went back and looked at last September and I did a little September medley. So this is going to be the September Pirate medley. So let's do a couple of September songs. So this first one is one that I actually sing to my mom, which is weird. My mom has Alzheimer's and she's doing okay. You know, just a little bit goes every day. But she loves this song from the Fantastics. And of course it's about talking about trying to remember, which is the height of irony, but it's a beautiful song. And then I'm gonna do a little Earth, Wind, and Fire, and then we'll do a little pirate song. I know it's weird, but what the hell? What more do we have to do? Hello, Lisa. Hello, Sarah. Yes, heylisa.com. Answering Sarah's, if you wanna tip, just go to heylisa.com, H-E-Y-L-I-S-A, and just look for anything that looks like a tip jar. Otherwise, if you look on the, where you're looking on online right now, where I'm showing up on the Lisa Koch site, I put my my Venmo and my PayPal. There are links for that. So anybody who is bright about that, go ahead and post them in the comments, and then that'll be easier for people to find. Thank you so much. And remember, you don't have to tip. Tipping is, of course, appreciated. It's never expected. So, all right, let's do the September Pirate Medley. This is. Could be the strangest thing I've ever done. This is pretty.
Try to remember the kind of September when life was slow and oh, so mellow. Try to remember the kind of September when grass was green and grain was yellow. Try to remember the kind of September when you were a tender and callow fellow. Try to remember, and if you remember, then follow, 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 follow. Thank you. 21st night of September. Love was changing the mind of pretenders, chasing the clouds away. Our hearts were ringing in the key that our souls were singing, as we think they so remember how the stars stole the night away.
Like a Pirate Day, here's the song the Scurvy Pirate Crew sing from Pirates of the Caribbean in Disneyland. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. We pillage and plunder, we revel and loot. Stand up, me hearties, yo ho. We kidnap and ravage and don't give a hoot. Stand up, me hearties, yo ho. Everybody sing. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me. Extort and pilfer, we filch and sack. Stand up, me hearties, yo-ho. Marauding and embezzle and even hijack. Stand up, me hearties, yo-ho. Sing out, pirates. Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's life for me. Arrgh. All right, so we've worked in September. Pirates. And of course, some love songs for the wife. And gosh, it's so, we're only a half an hour into it. So, hello, Danny. Hello, there's my wife saying arg. Good girl. That's my wife. That's my sweet wife. All right, here's another, this is another really good love song. And I found a little mashup of two kind of sweet, well, I don't know. Gosh, they're both from the 70s. Everything I sing is from the 70s, isn't it? Or earlier. Hello, Pamela. let me wipe my nose here a little bit. Okay. So let's see. What am I forgetting here? You know what I think I'm going to do before I do this one? I was thinking about Peggy Platt today, and my comedy partner from Dos Fallopia. She passed away a few years ago in 2018. And gosh, we just had a great run. We were together as a comedy duo, a sketch comedy duo, for almost 30 years. And so I was, I just run across stuff as I'm, you know, looking for songs. And we did a very early characters that we did were Fran and Annie. They were basically daycare workers, and they have a very special daycare for kids that's a 12-step daycare. And so I thought I would just go ahead and read some of that sketch and do some of the songs from Fran and Annie's 12-step daycare. So all right, children, all right, settle down. Yeah, when the hand goes up, the mouth goes closed. Hand goes up, mouth goes closed. Okay, welcome everyone to the parent/teacher day here at Fran and Annie's We Taught Round the Corner Inner Child 12-Step Daycare. I'm Annie, and this is Fran. And you know, people are constantly asking us why a 12-step inner child daycare. And we always say to them, because it's important to start your child on the road to recovery before they know they have a problem. Yeah. What time is it now, Fran?
Happy hour?
No, Fran. It's song time. So get your hands ready, because here's a little song called It's Not Your Fault. If your mommy is a drunk, it's not your fault. If your daddy lives in jail, it's not your fault. If your brother is a junkie and your sister's kind of chunky, then your home's dysfunctional. It's not your fault. Clap, clap. Good, good. Have we got the blood flowing to our little fingers? Yes. Okay. Now we're going to do a fun little song called The People on the Bus. Here we go. The people on the bus don't binge and purge, binge and purge, binge and purge. The people on the bus don't binge and purge. They eat three average meals. The people on the bus don't shoot up smack, shoot up smack, shoot up horse. The people on the bus don't shoot up smack. They learn to cope with life. The people on the bus don't bet on the ponies, bet on the ponies, bet on the ponies. The people on the bus don't bet on the ponies. They save their cash for rent. Good! Oh, that was so much fun, boys and girls. Yes, oh, but I see by the clock on the wall that our time is just about up here at Fran and Annie's We Taught Round the Corner Inner Child 12-Step Daycare. But before we all go off into the back and have a little snack and, of course, coffee and a smoke, we want to end our day, as we always do, with the sharing prayer. So if you grab hands with your neighbors right now, join hands with, or if you don't like touching your neighbor, you can just touch yourself, and that's okay too. Yes, it is. So repeat after me. Higher power, grant me the ability to say please, the courage to share my K-pop action figures, and the wisdom to make it to kindergarten. Keep coming back while mom's at work. Bye, kids. Okay, that's Fran and Annie's We Taught Round the Corner Inner Child 12-Step Daycare. Bye. Dose Fallopia. Hello, Peg. We still thinking about you every day. She's a funny, funny, funny woman. Okay, a little love song mash for National Wife Appreciation Day. There's a wren in a willow wood, flies so high and sings so good, and he brings to you what he sings to you. Like my brother the wren and I, well, he told me if I try, I could fly for you. I wanna try for you. I wanna sing you a love song. I wanna rock you in my arms all night long. I wanna get to know you. I wanna show you the peaceful feeling of my home. Shadows grow so long before my eyes, and the movie across the page. Suddenly the day turns into night. Far away from the city, but don't hesitate, 'cause your love just won't wait. Sing with me. Oh, Another sweet love song mash. Hello, Laura. Oh, my wife likes that one. Oh, gosh, I'm just scoring all kinds of points today. That's a good thing. All right, so this is actually a very sweet song, and I found an alternative verse at the end, so it's pretty sweet. It's called Side by Side, just a classic.
We ain't got a barrel of money. Maybe we're ragged and funny, but we'll travel along, singing a song side by side. Don't know what's coming tomorrow. Maybe it's trouble and sorrow, but we'll travel the road, sharing our
alternative verses for that one.
We got married last Friday. My girl was right there beside me. Our friends were all gone. We were alone, side by side. We were so happily wed when she got ready for bed. Her teeth and her hair she placed on a chair, side by side. One glass eye so tiny, one hearing aid so small. Then she took one leg off and placed it on the chair by the wall. I stood there broken hearted. Most of my girl had departed. I slept on the chair. There was more of her there. Side by side, just traveling along, singing a song. Side by side.
Okay. I thought that was pretty cute. I slept on the chair. There was more over there. Not too far from the truth now. Here we go. Thank you all for coming today. Hello, Nancy. Yeah, I'm going to keep showing up, I think, once a month. this is a very good thing to connect online. I know that it gives us traveling folks, when we do travel, a better chance to connect with people who we would never connect with. I know there's some folks who regularly tune in from Australia and New Zealand and different parts of the country. So I'm going to still keep trying to do this. It may not be, for now, it's going to be once a month. And there's always something to write about. There's always some, you know, pissed off medley to write. And it gives me a chance to come up with some fun songs that maybe I haven't done for a while or that maybe I've just learned. And if you feel like tipping everybody, please go to heylisa.com, www.heylisa, just like, hey, Lisa, H-E-Y-L-I-S-A. And if you feel like tipping anything you can, I totally appreciate it. I'm leaning forward. Melody, thank you very much. Nancy, thank you. Oh, and by the way, I've posted all of these shows on my website, on heylisa.com. I've also got all of the past pandemic passwords. Jenny McNulty and I ran a game show for quite a while. We did our last one in May. Who knows, maybe we'll pop that back into order too. Let's see. I'm going to do, oh boy. Somebody requested the Women's Healthcare Medley, so I'm going to do that really quick. Here we go. This I wrote several years ago. I was performing at a women's healthcare conference, and I put this song together, and then it went over well, and I took it to Peg, and we actually wrote a sketch around it. We thought, wouldn't it be nice if you go to your yearly checkups, and it was more like entertainment. So we came up with a place called the Waiting Womb Full Service Women's Healthcare Juice Bar and Health Clinic, something like that. And so I played Nurse Julie. You were greeted at the door by Nurse Julie, very sparkly, happy, dressed in lamé inappropriately. Hi, Nurse Julie, at your cervix. Dilated to meet you. And then this is the song that Nurse Julie sang. Hey, little girl, put your feet in the stirrups. Time for that yearly exam. Hey, little girl, slam your jugs in a car door. That's called a mammogram. For wives and lovers need checkups too. Once a year, pee in a cup and poopy-doo. Cause I love you. Bring it down, bring it down. I gave my breasts a checkup without no clothes. I did it in the shower upon my toes. I searched for lumps and bumps in a monthly pose. I give my breasts a checkup, I touch and go. Here's an old favorite. Well, my legs are spread, I'm wearing a frown. I'm covered in this paper gown, lying on a bed of stainless steel. Now the door it opens, I'm in the buff. A draft comes in and chills my muff. Already I hear latex as you kneel. So probe me and feel my glands. Oh dear God, please warm your hands. Make it quick, don't tell me what you see. Cause my pelvis is practically numb. Bring on your lousy speculum. Oh God, I have to pay. M is for the way you're mashing me. A is a cup size that I long to be. Is the sound I make when you're crouching me between those plates, and always what I yell when my nips get flat as a dollar bill. Now, mammogram, we do it once a year. If you're over 40, whip off your brassiere. Hey, for the love of Pete, put your melons on that cookie sheet. Now, a mammogram for me, and breast exam for me, and a hooter slam for me and you. The Women's Healthcare Medley. Thank you so much.
Really?
No. Thank you. Okay, we're getting close now. I was gonna do, let's do, you know what? Why not? We need a good old sing-along. You know, we have lost an awful lot of folks to COVID. So this is a really good one to sing along, kind of blow it out before my last song. Mama, take this badge from me. I can't use it anymore. It's getting dark, too dark to see.
like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Sing along. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Mama put my guns in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. The old black cloud is coming down. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. Come on, sing out loud. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Sing loud! Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
All right, that's a good sing-along. I'm going to do one more song, wherever it is here. Yeah, that's a good song to end with. Thank you so much for stopping by. I really, really appreciate it. I will try and be here every month to do another Sunday on the Couch with Koch. That seems to work out well. Hello, Tracy L. Moore. Hello, Pamela. Yeah. So thanks for singing with me. It's a good chance for us to kind of blow it out, laugh together, sing together. just hang tough, everybody. Keep wearing your mask. You know, those of us who are vaxxed up, we're doing the right things. I don't know if there's any hope in trying to convince our friends to get vaxxed up, but we've got some mandates in place, and so just keep doing the right thing. And take your mask everywhere. Take it everywhere. So, yes, hopefully I will see you in person soon. If not, I'll see you here online. And please visit me at heylisa.com. That's where you can see all of these performances, all the prior performances, all the way from March of 2020. Holy shit. So, yeah, we've been doing this for a long time. If you have a chance to go out and hear live music, live theater, live dance, go do it. Stay masked. Be safe. But it's starting to happen. It's starting to come back. So please support the arts. And let's see if I can get this right here. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to end with a little, just a sweet little song that we can all maybe sing along with. And again, thanks for coming. I love you all. Appreciate you. And we're all getting through this, aren't we? Somewhere over the rainbow.
'cause I've heard it all before, and I've been down there on the floor. No one's ever gonna keep me down again. Someday I wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Ooh, where trouble smells. Thanks so much. Hey, we'll see you soon. Have a great Sunday.